Hey guys, this is Claudio Rato. Welcome to my Python tutorial. In this tutorial, we'll see how to take multiple input from the user. In our previous video, we took one input from the user and displayed it on the screen. In this video, we will take multiple inputs from the user and display it on the screen after processing the numbers. Now compare this program. We'll try to make the same program in Python as we have a C program. Now in C programs we have initialized three variables, that is F number, S number, and sum of two numbers, and display one message on the screen to alert the user so that he or she can enter two integers. After scanf after accepting these numbers, we need to process the numbers with the help of plus operator, and then we need to load it to the sum of two numbers. After processing, we need to display the input numbers as well as the sum of the two numbers with the help of print statements. Now if we want to do these same thing with the help of Python's, we require only three lines. So let's see how. Now in the same way, we took variables in this C program. F number comma S number equals to raw input. Remember, in our previous session we took only integer, so we will see what is raw input is after this program. Now numbers colon dot spli split. Now sum of two numbers equals to int of f number. Sorry, it's a capital N plus int S num. So for taking input from the after taking the input from the user, we need to convert it into integer because in our program we took dot split string function because raw input took the input as a string, so we need to convert the string into numbers. So that's why we wrote this line, that is sum of two numbers equals to integer f number. We will also see what happen if we not convert these numbers into integers. Now see, we will not convert these numbers into, and we will directly write number plus s numbers and then display the same sum of two MBR numbers. Okay, now execute the same. Okay. THIRD third dot py. Now execute the same. Now here you can see enter two numbers, it prompt for the for two numbers. Now this is 25 and 26. Now see, it gives some error, so it gives that error because we wrote number instead of a number. Now see, if we execute this program, then it will gives it will prompt for the two numbers. Now I'm giving 25 and 25. Oh ho, but it gives 25 25. It treat that 25 as a string, and it concatenate two strings with the help of this plus operator. So to rectify the same problem, we need to convert it into numbers. So that's why int of f number and int of s number. Now see what will happen. I'll give 25 and 25 and hoping for the 50. Oh, we got 50 as output. So successfully we mimic, convert our C program into Python program. Means this is C program, and we convert this C program into our Python program. So now see the difference. This is our C program and this is our Python program. So in Python programs, we require very less lines of code to do the same things. So in our next tutorial, we will do some operations on the string. We'll play with the strings. There is one special video after every two or three videos, we have a special video that is play with the dash dash dash. So in our next session, we will play with string. So till then, see ya.